Back to my channel, and today again I'm back with a chicken recipe. And believe me, this chicken recipe is so easy that you can prepare it in a matter of minutes. So the name of the recipe is chicken capsicum. As you can see, I've kept chicken and capsicum over here. I've got 1/2 kg of chicken. I have got big pieces, but you may cut into small pieces. And I've got a capsicum here which I'm going to dice as we cook. And believe me guys, the capsicum adds a beautiful flavor to this recipe, to the chicken. So here I've got tomato and onions, large each, both are large and thinly sliced. Now here I've got cumin seeds and garam masala or allspices powder. It's my homemade, you can check the link in the description box. Again, 1/2 teaspoon each. I've got red chili and salt, 3/4 teaspoon each. And here I've got some ginger garlic paste, 1 teaspoon of that, and 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder. And I'm also going to need some oil to cook and some coriander to
pan. We're going to start by heating up a kadai. So first I'm going to add the cumin seeds and we'll let it splutter. I'm going to add the onions to it. And we're going to saute the onions till they change the color. So now I'm going to add the ginger garlic paste and give it. Goes in the tomatoes. Give it, add our dry spices, turmeric, salt, red chili powder, and we're going to give it a good mix and we're going to cook till the tomatoes and onion form gravy. So we're going to cover it and cook it for about 7 to 5 minutes. Our tomatoes and onion have formed a gravy. So now I'm going to add the chicken to it. And also I'm going to add about 2 tablespoons of water because the onion and tomato gravy was sticking. So in case if your gravy is not sticking, there's no need to add water because the chicken is also going to leave its water. So now I'm going to cover this thing and cook for about another 5 minutes. Within 10 minutes my chicken is ready, it's tender. So now I'm going to add the capsicum and we're going to cook it on a high flame till at least 70% of this liquid is very less liquid is left in this gravy. But if you want to keep some liquid, you can keep. I've added some coriander and now I'm going to sprinkle with the garam masala powder. And the reason why I told you to cook it on a high flame because I like my capsicum to be, you know, a little al dente. You mean a bit like kacha. If you can understand what al dente is, then you know what I'm talking about. So guys, we'll just give it a good stir and our chicken capsicum is ready. Steaming hot chicken capsicum is ready and I did a taste test and everything seems to be perfect according to my taste. So you may add the red chilies and the salt according to your taste. And you may serve these lovely chicken capsicum with phulka, lachha parathas, or even with ready-made naan or khobs that are available in the market. So guys, do give it a try. Post your comments and share my videos with your family and friends. And thank you for watching my video.